Dreamadreams.com. Stairs are steps that allow alternating movement of people from one place to the other, that is, either ascending or descending order. Walking on the stairs could either be in a quick or slow manner, and this motion is very important when it comes to the dream. Dream about stairs usually represents success or failure, that is, forward movement or backward movement respectively. Having this type of dream can represent the feeling of challenge, failure, success, falling, etc. Dreams about stairs are very common, as we either succeed, progress, fail, etc. in the things that we do, and it is important to put into consideration certain dreams while interpreting such dreams. When you have such dreams, it is important that you put into consideration the speed with which you move on the stairs and also the place you headed to after leaving the stairs. In this piece of work, we will take you through the various reasons why dreaming about stairs could be possible, and we will also take a look into the common dreams about stairs and their various interpretations. If you have had dreams about stairs and you are not certain about its meaning, then this is the place you have to be. Why could you have dreams related to stairs? There are so many reasons why you could dream about stairs, and we will be discussing more about some of these reasons. Have you ever wondered, having unpleasant feelings whenever you want to do something meaningful in your life and you feel like you are not competent enough? Reasons for having this kind of dream varies, and their interpretations and meanings vary. Some of the reasons why you could dream about stairs include an increase or decrease in confidence, awareness, or intelligence, the sign of progress or failure, feeling of having to wait to have certain growth to be able to shoulder responsibilities, slow learning process, etc. Since you can either move upward or downward on stairs, moving upstairs gave different meanings as compared to moving downstairs. Moving up the stairs is a sign of progress, achievement, or reaching higher levels, while downward movement on stairs could be a sign of regression or setback in life. In the following paragraphs, we will explain more about the various reasons why you could dream about stairs. So if you are not yet sure of the reasons behind your dreams, then this is the ultimate chance for you. Sign of success or failure. When you see stairs in your dreams, this could either relate to two major things: a feeling of succeeding or failing in what you lay your hands upon. If at work you have a project you are handling and you have this type of dream, this could tell you the state of the job, that is, if you are really heading somewhere or not with what you have been doing. The major aim for everyone in life is to succeed in what they do and get the reward of their hard work through a reputable means. Having stairs appear in your dreams could be a sign that you are going to attain success in the meantime, or failure is waiting for you, as the case may be. Increase or decrease in confidence. It takes courage and energy to move from one place to the other on the stairs, and this is usually a sign of being confident about the things that you do. When you have dreamed about moving upward or downward on stairs, this could be a sign that you are going to become more confident about yourself and your abilities, and in some other case it could mean a loss in confidence. When you see yourself moving up the stairs, it could mean that you are more confident and certain about some things in your life, and you need to pay a closer look into these things. On the other hand, when you see yourself moving down the stairs, this could be a sign that you are no longer capable of handling some things, and you have lost your confidence and ability totally. It is important that you take note of these dreams so that you can know how much this pertains to your own life. Look deeply into your life and search for the thing eating up your confidence, and get rid of such a thing by all means. Lack of growth in responsibilities. When you dream about stairs, this could be a result of your ability and the way you feel about things that matters to you so badly. Dreaming of stairs can be an indication of your ability to shoulder certain responsibilities as regarding your family, work, or any other part of your life. You might be having trouble taking up responsibilities for things that matter to your life, and it is time for a change, and you need to become the pioneer for such change. This is a sign that you need to become a better person for the sake of those you love, and you should be ready to take up challenges and get things done quicker than ever before. What are the common dreams you could have about stairs? Dreams about stairs are very common. Progressing or decreasing is something that matters a lot, and you need to be more certain about these things. Since there are so many dreams you could have about stairs, and each of these dreams have their own uniqueness and level of importance, it is important to take note of what each dream means. Here, we will discuss more the common dreams that we always have about stairs and their various interpretations. Dream about climbing a set of stairs. This dream usually pertains to certain parts of our life, and this can be a sign that you have put in so many efforts in the things that you do, and you are going to achieve your goals if you continue with the way you handle things. It is also a sign that you are willing to work so hard to achieve your goals and reach your aim in life. Dream about falling from a set of stairs. This type of dream is a sign that you are going to have some difficulties in the things that you do, and you need to be prepared for them. This can also mean that you are going to meet some complicated individuals in the nearest future, and obstacles will be found on your way. Dream about going down a set of stairs. This dream means that there are problems coming your way, and you have to be very prepared to face these troubles. It could also mean that you will be in a difficult situation soon enough, and you need to be well prepared to get these done. Dream about seeing someone else move down the stairs. When you have this type of dream, this could be a sign of your encounter with someone who is very unpleasant and different in a bad way. It could also mean that you have great difficulty to have any meaningful conversation with such an individual. Dream about golden stairs. This is a sign of your spiritual life becoming better than ever before. This can be a sign of being awakened spiritually or having some kind of spiritual growth. Dream about cleaning the stairs. This type of dream usually indicates the fact that something good is going to come your way, and you need to be very sure about these things. This can be a sign of something good happening to you in the nearest future, so there is no need to worry anymore. Dream about sitting on the stairs. Having this type of dream is a sign that you are going to experience some sort of robbery in your life very soon, so you have to be well prepared. It could also mean that you are going to experience some loss soon, so you do not have to be shaken at all. Dream about entering a house on the broad stairs. This means that you have a whole lot of fake friends around you, and you need to select the people that you walk with or make your friends. Conclusion. Dreams about stairs can have both positive and negative meanings, and you need to be more precise about each dream you have. Dreams about stairs have various meanings, no doubt, but you have to understand what everything surrounding these dreams means. Therefore, when you have dreams about stairs, check your movement and look into the rate at which you are moving so that you can do something about it if it is a negative sign.